in the hell are you to judge me? Who in the hell are you to say I can or can't wear a certain color, talk a certain way, listen to a certain kind of music, chastise the way I live my life, or God forbid, the age of the people that watch this product that I love? If that's what it takes to be on Team Bring It Rock, you can keep your application. I don't want it. You see, every single week I walk down this ramp as myself. And there are some people that like it, and as you heard tonight, there are some people who don't. You know what I don't do? I don't try to change their mind, because I am in no position to judge anyone. When this is all said and done, oh, I'm going to be judged, but I got news for you, great one. I ain't going to be judged by you.
Oh yeah, John Cena, you're right. The Rock ain't gonna judge you. There's only one man who judges you. The same one who judges The Rock. That's the good Lord himself. But you damn sure better realize that the good Lord can't save you from The Rock whooping your monkey ass all over Chicago.
You wanted me to address you like a man. I have said everything I have needed to say to your face like a man. You want to fight?
Awesome!
Really? 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 This is how it's going to be? Being upstaged by the O Brothers, overhyped and overrated? See, in case you forgot, despite your little surprise last week, this past month, I've owned you. John Cena is going to lose at WrestleMania. But at least he'll go down swinging. John Cena will come for a fight. Unlike you, great one. See, Rocky, I know something that nobody else knows. I know a secret. You are not going to do a thing tonight. Nothing. I've done my research. Your movies have grossed over $1.2 billion. Now, one of the biggest movie stars in the world is not going to risk getting beaten up and embarrassed by me. because it's not a risk.
It's a guarantee
that if you even look at me funny, I will beat you so bad that you will not even be able to go into Hollywood or step foot anywhere else. I am the WWE champion. And I will still be champion after WrestleMania. So go ahead, Rock. Run your mouth all you want. Run your mouth like only The Rock can. Because in the end, I don't think you'll actually do anything. And you know why? Because I'm The Miz. And I'm awesome.
Miz, you should know by now, it doesn't matter what you think.
Ooh. And Riley and Miz with a double team on The Rock. The WWE Champion showing his boss. Ooh. And look at Rock trying to battle back. Here comes the great one. The Brahma Bull. And there goes Riley. And now the WWE Champion and The Rock.
WrestleMania Live someday. Just bring it.